While most kids his age are spending their first full week at kindergarten, Noah Ritter has some bigger plans.
To California to go on the Ellen Show.
After his video got 14 plus million views on YouTube, this 5-year-old from Pottstown is now known to the world as
the Apparel Kid.
Which he's okay with, by the way. Noah is scheduled to appear Thursday on Ellen. It's the biggest appearance for Noah after making millions smile online and on air, including on ABC's Good Morning America.
How you doing, Noah?
Good.
Noah's rise to stardom all began last month. While visiting his grandfather in Wilkes-Barre, he stopped at the Wayne County Fair and basically took over when being interviewed by NewsWatch 16's Sophia Ojeda.
What did you think about the ride?
Well, it was great.
Why?
Because apparently I've never been on live television before.
Now, Hollywood.
Never dreamed it's going to happen, you know, something like that.
We met up with Noah and his grandfather, Jack Borowski, at the Wilkes-Barre Scranton International Airport on the first part of their trip to the Ellen Show.
This gave me another sticker patch.
Next stop, Atlanta.
Shoot, I thought it was a bus, but no, it's a subway. I never know subways, but it's fast.
If I fall, are you going to catch me?
No, because apparently I can't catch heavy people. I don't catch regular-sized people.
I'm regular size?
Actually, you are big boy size.
And apparently, this is also Noah's first time traveling in a big airport and flying in general, although you'd never know it.
After this one, it's A, and we have to get off at A.
And finally, we land in Los Angeles, and right there to scoop up this 5-year-old star in style, a driver and town car. Also, Noah Ritter can continue his rock star ride to his hotel as he prepares once again for the global spotlight.
Wow!
Okay, come on.
It's a little bigger than a regular car.
I'm Ryan Leckie, NewsWatch 16, Los Angeles.